Not everyone who is exposed to HIV gets infected. But it is important to know that you can be infected by a single exposure to HIV-infected blood, semen, or vaginal fluids. Whether a person becomes infected after being exposed to HIV depends on how the virus enters the body and the amount of virus that enters the body.